is the newest NXT superstar named...
Go back to that best of three series, Booker, they had a year ago. Did any of these superstars go back and watch some of those matches to remind themselves? Frazier. Oh!
That was one hell of a match. But I'm gonna make something a lot easier on you. It wasn't me who attacked Trick Williams. But thank you for that PLE spotlight, my friend.
Little two for one, and look at Lash turn right around.
I'm telling you right now, Lash Legend with the right expert tutelage, she's gonna be a monster, man, a monster.
Well, think about this matchup. She's been trained by Heritage Cup champion Noam Dar, and it was a valid point that she made. So she can't do this. Two for one.
No. Not just Heritage Cup. Four-time Heritage Cup champion.
Not doing this Noam Dar. As Legend now.
Chuggy ducky quack quack. Here we go.
Choke slam on Stratton. And the game has changed with the arrival of Lash Legend.
Man, Lash Legend seems like she's tapped into something right there.
I like it a lot. Fallon shoulders down. Whoa.
That's 2 points.
That's what the official is saying.
Lash Legend has scored 2 points.
Man. It took Lash Legend 70 seconds to earn 2 points. Well, you can't win by escaping the cage. Kiana's just trying to get the hell out of Dodge, trying to get away from Roxanne Perez by any means necessary. Book.
Great plan, Vic.
Booker.
Great plan. Wow, what a great strategy, Vic.
Got her hands on that steel chair, and it's all legal in this steel cage matchup. But it didn't pay off. Ooh. Right to the stuff. Uh-oh. Turnabouts, fair play. You can beg and plead all you want, Kiana.
What are you doing? Come on, like,
wait, Huba!
It is!
That's Izzy! That's Izzy Dane! Well, Braun Breaker shot right out and hit a spear just like that. Braun Breaker changed the game.
No bread, no water, just me.
Not gonna work. Second spear. He's breaking everyone in half. There is no one in this match can stand toe-to-toe with the badass.
Well said, nobody in this matchup can stand with him toe-to-toe, man-to-man, right now. Had 3 points and
Braun
on top
Breaker
of the board.
Has scored the last 3 balls.
I like it. Oh, yeah, man. Oh, Vic. You gotta love it, man.
But
yeah.
We gave Trick Williams no chance.
Oh, yeah, man. Oh, yeah, man.
I can't believe what we just witnessed. But
man, look at the people.
A second. This is for everything that Corbin has said about his family. That line you don't cross, Corbin crossed it. He ran by it. Dragunov hasn't forgotten about it. A third H-bomb. What? know what Dragunov is saying. The NXT Women's title will be defended at New Year's. Ew, what the hell?
Whoa, hold the phone, Vic.
Cora Jade, the resident mean girl of NXT, is back.
It just got busy up in here.
And Cora Jade picking up where she left off.
El futuro de la lucha libre para toda la raza.
What?
Sí.
What a moment.
Por la raza, es por la raza, por la raza. Representar a México todos los años.
Quite a few people come up to me and they say things like, I grew up watching you, and they take selfies with me, and now I get to do it with you because I grew up watching you. That's a beautiful thing. I missed my flight today, and I owe you a phone call. I thought I'd come in person and talk to you because the big question is CM Punk gonna be on SmackDown, or is CM Punk gonna be on Raw? Or is the newest NXT superstar named